how I drew this image. And now I want to redraw it. I ended up taking a lot of time off. Now I had a lot of health complications. Found out I had stage 4 endometriosis. And I had a hysterectomy that kind of went sideways. And it has been a battle to get better. But I have slowly been healing. It feels good to come back to drawing. So I wanted to give my hand. You know, I try at this image again. You know, to see where I was at, to kind of give myself a gauge. Image that's not 100% where I want it. I struggle a lot with the hands, but I think I've improved. Yeah, I feel like the lips are better. The nails don't feel like, I don't feel like they're floating anymore on the hands, on the fingertips, and the eyes don't feel as warped as they were before. Yeah, but the hands, you know, there's just something about the hands that are bugging me. But overall, I'm very satisfied with how this image came out. And I hope that you all can enjoy this video. Thank you. the original better? Let me know what you think. Please subscribe. Thank you.